Yer, what's good, Snang Gang, bro? Y'all gotta drop a like. Y'all gotta hit that bell to get my videos and my streams, bro. Hey, man, let's get this banger video in. Let's go! Hey, yo, man, what is good, YouTube, man? Y'all already know, man. It's your boy, man, Pretty Boy Snagger, man, back in another banger video, man. Today, guys. If y'all man's watching video, man, make sure y'all drop a like, a comment, and a subscribe, bro, and hit that bell if you want to see banger videos and streams, bro. My boy Luck DF for the raid, man. I just hit 2K subs, man. So shout out to him, man. I appreciate you, boy, so much, man. Today, on the best badges for, you know, Paint Beast in general, man. So, like, y'all just drop a like, man. Show your boy some love, man. So let's get to it, man. One, two, three. Go! Yer, Snag Gang, what's good with y'all, young boys, man? Today, I'm gonna show y'all my Paint Beast badges, man. Simple as that, man. So, I'll be going crazy with these badges, man. Let's get to them, man. So, you already know the go to me. Y'all go to progression. I go to badges. Simple as that, man. So, I'll just be dunking everybody, bro. I'm holding it right now. So, I'm gonna show y'all my finishing badges. So, let's get to them, man. So, basically, guys, I got consistent finisher gold, contact finisher gold, relentless finisher gold, Lob City gold, and Solidity finisher gold. And I got Giant Slayer on bronze. So, basically, we're just gonna show y'all what the badges do. So we're gonna go to batch info, man. So basically, consistent finisher, basically penalty for the missed time layups are reduced, allowing players to make layups more consistently. So basically, just if you miss time, your layup will basically go in. Contact finisher, you definitely need that, bro, so you can get contact dunks. So basically, slashers who play below the rim contact layups more successfully, while dunkers will be able to pull off more contact dunks. Y'all gotta cop this. Y'all gotta put this on your paint so you can get more contact dunks. Simple as that, man. So we're gonna go down really quick, man. So we got Giant Slayer bronze, but I'm telling you, this badge help a lot, man. So basically, this badge do is boosts the shot percentage or layup attempt when mismatch against a taller defender and reduces the possibility of getting blocked. So basically, this badge basically do is like, it's like slightly finisher, basically just get more because what's the word for it? More layups on bigger players. So basically, for Lob City finisher goal, we got that goal. Y'all gotta cop that too, man. Basically, it improves a player ability to successfully finish an alley hoop layup or dunk. The shot must be taken before it receives the land. So basically, just if you're a player slash point guard throw you an alley midway, they should just go in, man. So you basically need to cop that and catch more alley hoops. We got relentless finisher goal, you know what I'm saying? We got basically deuces is improves a player ability to take a lot contact by reducing the energy loss when attacking the rim for contact dunks slash shots. So basically, this let's just give you a boost, you know. So we go in the paint, you just easily bang that shit, you know what I'm saying? So we got slated finisher right now. So basically, this increase a player ability to slot through traffic and avoid contact dunks during gathers and finish at the rim. So basically, it's the same thing as relentless. It just gave you an extra boost so you can get more contested dunks slash layer. So basically, that's my finishing badges for young boys. So we're gonna go shooting, bro. I only got catch shoot bronze. Y'all don't worry about that because Paint Beast can't shoot really at all. They can't. So basically, we're gonna go to playmaking. Y'all got a cop unpluggable because basically just help you from getting ripped so easily. And the other badge. So basically, we're gonna go to defensive badges chat. Y'all want these, bro. I'm telling you, this is the best defensive badges, bro. I'm telling you right now. So basically, y'all gonna need that box out Hall of Fame. Basically, box out it basically just it just tells you to box out the player for you so you can basically just get more, I guess, more stable behind him, I guess. You need rebound chat so you can grab rebounds like me so you can be a snagger in the park. Simple as that, chat. Y'all need brick or Hall of Fame, you know. So you can set them big body Miyagi so you can get that iron wall. That's the best badge to equip on too, man. Rim protector, you need that. So basically just, if you're in the paint, if that's on body, just block it. Simple as that, man. You're going to need this badge, bro. Y'all going to need Intimidator Hall of Fame. So basically just help you on defense so you don't get baby in the paint, man. Clamps. Gold. The only way I got this to copy guard a lot of point guards, you know, they still be cooking me, but you know, I gotta put that on gold so you can guard point guard. Simple as that. Worm, you're gonna need that because it allows you to break out of people box out. So if y'all want a video on that, I got y'all for that too, man. Post move lockdown gold, y'all gotta need that because basically for post score. So they basically trying, you know, body whatever, you know, it helps you, you know, keep them out the paint. Moving truck, basically it strengthens the defender ability to move around in the post. Basically, that's when the post move lockdown gold come in hand. Basically, we have these two. You won't be able to get body as much, as simple as that, man. So basically, that's really it, chat, man. So like, that's my Paint Beast badge, as simple as that, man. If y'all made this fun video, man, make sure y'all drop a like, a comment, subscribe, bro. Like, y'all just understand, bro. I've been grinding for, you know, for a couple months. We grinding for this 3K, simple as that, man. Shout out to my boy Luck DF for the raid, man. I love y'all, bro. Like, I love y'all in general, bro. Y'all just some good supporters, bro. Y'all just helped me during a lot, bro. Like, y'all just understand, but like I said before, I love y'all boys, man. Y'all peace the fuck out, man. equip these badges. I'm telling you, I know y'all gonna be a Demi Got Paint beast, bro. Just equip the badges, bro. So with that, man, I love you, young boys, man. Y'all peace the fuck out, man. Peace.